Carter comes into front court, pulls up, 15-foot jumper, good. Simmons on the left side of the circle, top of the key to Graves, down to Carter. Carter puts it up and hits. Reynolds dribbles left, comes into the paint, puts up the jump shot, good. Jordan Reynolds. Reynolds comes into front court to the right elbow, pulls up for the jump shot, good. Carter dribbles right, stops it, now goes down to the right wing. Comes right elbow to Russell. Russell down to Harrison. Harrison puts it up good. Simmons heads into front court. Pulls up for the jump shot and short. Rebound Graves. Graves puts it up good. Carter comes into front court. Left side pulls up for an 18-footer. Good. Carter comes into front court for Tennessee. To Graves on the trail. Graves free throw line with a jumper. Good. So Tennessee trails 26-20 with a basketball. Simmons pulls up. For a two, in and out, no good. Harrison with a rebound, scores. Free throw by Harrison is up and no good. Burdick comes in for another rebound, puts it up, good. Carter comes into front court for Tennessee to Burdick, right side of the circle. Burdick, free throw line, Harrison, down to Graves, not high enough, but Graves goes and gets it, and then Graves puts it up, good, we're tied. And the rebound comes off to Simmons, and Simmons leads Harrison for the layup, good. 20 seconds to go in the half. Carter, right side of the circle, over to Burdick, left side of the circle for three, good. Burdick hits a three, she has five, and it's 39-35. Simmons drives across the lane, puts up the runner, good by Simmons. Simmons with five, three. Burdick dribbles to the left side of the circle, gets it off to Simmons. Simmons dribbles left, almost lost it, goes to Harrison. Harrison in the paint against Gilbert, puts it up good. Back to Harrison, down to Graves. Graves puts it up on a day and hits it. Down to Harrison. Harrison double team, back to Carter. Carter fires at three, that's no good. Rebound Russell, Russell with a reverse scores. Burdick dribbles left, hands it off to Reynolds. Reynolds dribbles to the top of the key. Now it goes to Carter on the right corner, down to Harrison. Harrison dribbles left, puts it up with the left hand, good. Reynolds, top of the key, looks, dribbles down, spins into the paint, puts up the jump shot, good. Reynolds down to the right side of the circle, comes out top of the key, Burdick right side of the circle, back to Reynolds. Reynolds fires a three-point shot, got it. Key to Russell, right wing it goes to Burdick. Burdick on the curl to Simmons, Simmons fires a three, hits it. Finally, Simmons hits a three, she has eight. Burdick dribbles up a couple dribbles, inside to Harrison, spins left, puts it up the left hand, good. Now puts it on the floor, skips it over to Carter in the right corner. Carter comes into the paint, puts up the layup, good. 4:50 to go in the game, 73-71, Tennessee with the lead and the ball. Burdick left side of the circle, inside to Harrison. Harrison faces up on Mitchell, and then how's that not a foul? Burdick gets the put back, though. 3:08 to go in the game. Carter out high right side, dribbles down to the right wing. Down low to Harrison. Harrison spins, puts it up the left hand, good. Carter back to Graves. Graves drives back to Carter, right side of the circle, down to Harrison. Harrison spins, double team, puts it up the left hand short. Graves is there to clean it up. Carter off to Burdick. Burdick drives the right side, puts it up too hard. Harrison's there, puts it back up and good. 20 points for Harrison. 5 seconds to go. Burdick in backcourt. Burdick's going to dribble her way into front court. And the horn sounds, and this game is over. Tennessee advances to the SEC Tournament Finals with a come-from-behind win over the Aggies of Texas A&M. Stay tuned for the postgame show. Your final score, Tennessee 86, Texas A&M 77.